is cooking. The rock says
the following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the new world order.
This is going to be a great tag match. I talked to these two teams earlier, and they're both ready to go.
Opponents first, representing the new millennium from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, one half of the Extreme Team World Tag Team Champions, John Cena.
What a superstar! So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
His tag team partner, representing the new millennium from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, one half of the Extreme Team World Tag Team Champions, CM Punk.
Not many can say they launched a revolution. This man can. The best in the world is ready to fight tonight.
Practically every move Nash hits an opponent with can end the match. If you get hit with his jackknife powerbomb, it's going to be all over.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And he gets out of the way.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The incomparable John Cena. King, what must he be thinking now?
Well, anybody that's been following him over the last several weeks knows the kind of role this guy has been on. Every time he comes out here, he seems to be performing better and better.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
There's so many impressive things about John Cena, but maybe the most impressive gift he has is his mental toughness.
Looks like we're going back inside.
And there's the elbow.
Four. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Punk countered it.
Look out, Cole, he's right out here in front of us. Get away from our table. Back into the ring now. Oh, this guy has an arsenal at his disposal. CM Punk can come at you from anywhere and everywhere. A clothesline out of nowhere.
Look at this. Look at the power of John Cena. Attitude adjustment. John Cena got all of it. What a match. Hooking the leg.
Was able to reverse it and get out of that. Huge power move. Man, this has been a great matchup. Cena countered it. Great reversal.
And the neck breaker connects. Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
We might be
out. Well, time to make that dentist appointment. Here's a cover. Look at him unloading. with the Dez press.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own.
Cole, what's he got in mind? We got a cover.
Two.
No, blocked. We know what this is. That's it. He's done. He may get the three count right here.
Two.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
One, two.
And he missed that one.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Punk countered it.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
And he's rolling. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Watch it, watch it.
This is his chance.
What a crushing bulldog.
One, two.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
The referee getting involved now. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in?
And his head drops right down into the corner.
Intercepted.
Watch out. It could be nap time.
Wow. Go to sleep from CM Punk. That may have done permanent damage. Brutal.
Look out! Watch out! This has been a
shoulders down. One. And he breaks the cover. Incredible agility on display with that move. Nice reversal.
No, blocked.
I'm having a hard time.
Nowhere to go.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
Missed him.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
One, two. He swung wild with that one.
CM Punk shows how far you can get with clean living and hard work. He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Back into the ring now.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. CM Punk, a multi-time Money in the Bank winner, a multi-time world champion. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One, two.
Anytime Scott Hall arrives on the scene, all eyes are on.
And there are the ropes.
Thank you.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Anytime Scott Hall arrives on the scene, all eyes are on him. People know something memorable is sure to happen, and they might be asked to take a survey.
I can't believe
Man, that was close. I thought Punk had him. That's it. He's out.
The leg.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Ooh, a skull crushing impact.
Nice reversal there. As you can see, Kevin Nash is pretty agile for a 7-footer. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. Punk did it. Punk got a huge win.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
By these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.